I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide who you follow on Facebook. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on this screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon on the menu screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. Step 3. Navigate down to the Audience and Visibility section, and then tap Followers and Public Content. Step 4. Tap Who can see the people and pages you follow. Step 5. Tap to choose Only Me if you want to fully hide who you follow on Facebook so that nobody else can see that information. Tap Save when you're done. Your changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.